we lived there with the boys. Sean Jr. died when he was only 50. Patrick's buried somewhere near Detroit. And I lost my husband just this last December, right after Lake Erie's first big snow. And when he died, I thought I would surrender. It's easier than living all alone. But I'm not in here looking for your pity. I didn't come in here to try to ease my pain. I'm not looking for someone to forgive me. Forgiveness ain't the reason that I came. I said, Annie, won't you please come back tomorrow? Perhaps we could chat a little more. There's little I can do to ease your sorrow. There's something that I think you ought to know. Oh, Annie, I think you're still very pretty. And I wish that I could help to ease your pain. If I'm too forward, I hope you will forgive me. But I may never get this chance again. Well, she tipped a glass and finished off her whiskey. Picked her bag of groceries off the floor. And as she left, the light just passed right through her. And her family waited just outside.